The significant findings in this study center around the bone marrow as an environment to support tumor growth. So when men are initially diagnosed with prostate cancer, already at that time, many of them have tumor cells that have shed and have gone to the bone marrow, but don't form clinical metastases.
We found that administering the chemotherapeutic drug before the tumor development increases the bone metastasis by increasing a certain cell population in the bone marrow. If we target the protein by administering the antibodies, it can reverse the adverse effect of cyclophosphamide, the chemotherapeutic drug, on the development of bone metastasis.
This work really is, you know, early experimental evidence of tumors that metastasize specifically to the bone, and in this case was prostate cancer, that they particularly have a relationship with the cells in the bone marrow that's conducive to their growth. The next step is to really start to dissect out and identify exactly what the cell type does to support the tumor growth. Because if we knew what that cell was doing to promote the environment, then we could better target and help establish therapies that could aid in the prevention of tumor metastasis.